Which airport clearly gets 29,000 feet initially, 2 hours a night, it's a lot to that. And if you lay pumps on this, flight to this morning. Weather conditions right now in Philadelphia. Calm winds. Mostly cloudy sky. Temperature in the lower 60s. I think if you use an air device, maybe some around 1.2.
And operation
delays
in Tampa
station
device. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slots used in an emergency. When directed to exit, number to the slide to move away from the airplane. And a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can be used and can be detached to use for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs that open and instructions. If needed, exit valve light in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to stop the flow of oxygen. Place your mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is full on you because the band is in its place.
prepare for takeoff.